Hey folks, welcome to day 448 of the Streamer Day Challenge here on my channel. Today we are playing some Space Engineers and I went live with the title saying next stream Thursday. It's correct, though only Thursday is today. Let me change this. That's because we spent so long talking about what we're going to play. In lieu of me actually setting up with what we're going to play. Unmute desktop audio. Yeah, I'm just waiting for Tongle to actually load on it.
Connecting the Tongle.
Why'd you install the sound pack?
I don't know. You didn't.
You know how I suggest every time when someone's installing it? Do a custom install and don't install the sound pack. Let me mute my laptop's audio as well before it starts playing a loud fucking ad.
That's funny.
Join. I don't need to create it this time, I just need to join it. Should be active less than 24 hours. Waiting for this 10 second ad. Back to the background. Server. Engineers dedicated. Space Engineers is dedicated to bringing you bugs.
Ooh.
Am I wrong?
No. I just said ooh.
Space Engineers featuring such bugs as your game was crashed because you unmerged from your docking port.
There's a fix for that.
Is there?
There shouldn't have to be a fucking fix for it though, should there?
Where is the fix?
It's the mod.
What mod?
I don't know.
I know someone was talking about it yesterday, but they couldn't find it either.
Ah.
But Space Engineers, by now, the fact that when I looked online at this issue, it's been happening since, like, 2015.
But
they should probably have fixed it by now.
Yeah, probably.
Looked online. Well, I can... Yeah, you can tell I've been watching Twitch lately because you can hear my stream coming through my stream. I've just refreshed the dashboard, so I have to wait 20 years. There we go. Twitch player trying to click fucking mute. It's like, no, I'm loading still, bear with me. I like how they have the auto quality thing now on their source. On their transcoder.
They're not online yet?
Loading. You know how long a Space Engineer server takes to load?
I'm loading.
Background will be up one day anyway. OBS, come on down. Infinity. Oh, wrong way. Space Engineers, load the fuck up. I know you'll probably crash, because that's what you like to do. And that is why I hate not having Space Engineers limited on its cores. My OBS just lagged the fuck out.
Nice.
The problem is, normally when I limit it to cores before I've loaded into a session, it crashes. But I'm gonna have to, because it's lagging OBS too much.
Loading mods. Did you know you can manually control threads to carefully pick off targets?
Yep. No, I did not. Did you know you can press T to disable the auto-rotate? Oh wait, that's not actually a tip that comes up. But wait, that is really fucking useful!
Yeah.
Did you know you can open the colour picker by pressing P?
Yes.
Did you know you don't need to use your mouse and bang it against the desk millions of times to turn your ship? You can use the arrow keys. Oh wait, sorry, that's not actually a tool, that a tip that comes up. These two
what
useful
the fuck,
things.
OBS?
What's wrong?
Won't capture the fucking game.
Transition to intermission and then go back to your game capture.
Jonathan. And I've set it to a specific window.
Oh.
To capture.
Yeah, I never do that because that never works.
I've tried all three different settings.
Oh. Sometimes you have to restart the game. What did you load first?
OBS.
Okay. Interesting.
Exactly.
But right now I have to go to my intermission once I'm able to.
Will we revenge today?
Don't know.
I hate the new OBS, it's so fucking shit.
I kinda like it. I prefer it over classic.
In comparison to how well the old one used to work.
I've had no problems with this.
I've had nothing but problems with this. Get it to catch your games. It still won't fucking do it. I was just restarting the game now.
Odd.
What a load of fucking bollocks. Yes, I have to use Game Capture because it's the only one that does 60 FPS.
Right, I think I realised why I have this set in such a way as full screen window, because it doesn't allow me to control anything outside of the game otherwise. There we go. Although, to be fair, I still can't control anything outside of the game. If I press this. Okay, I can actually control stuff outside of the game, just my keyboard buttons don't. My G keys don't. Oh, but they work for that one. Who the fuck knows? No! Fuck!
What?
Just exit to main menu.
What the fuck is with this piece of dog shit?
Using a ship to grind down a container will also pick up whatever was inside of the container. Wow, okay. They've finally come up with a useful tip. You don't have to empty the containers when you grind them down. Now don't fucking crash.
Running as admin does nothing.
Run the 64-bit OBS.
Yep.
Latest update.
Yep.
Studio mode?
In video mode.
Studio mode?
No.
The only difference then, that I run studio mode. My game's gonna crash. I was in, and now my game's gonna... Oh, no. Back in, okay.
That's nice.
Fucking gravity, I don't know where's up.
There's some fire on
so
my
dark.
Ship. Still.
Yeah.
Let's see if it'll register a different game.
Is Dying Light full screen?
Yes. That's how I run it. It won't even catch a Besiege. It won't catch any game.
Interesting.
I've got it set to capture any full screen application.
About that door. That is how I run mine. That's odd. Oh yeah, I remember what I was going to go do. I was going to go pick up the welders off the top of your ship. Yeah, I don't know why that's not working. I have had it where it won't capture a game before, and all I've had to do is go to my intermission screen, which doesn't have any game capture on it. Wait a few seconds and then go back. But I had a lot more issues in terms of capturing a game with Classic. Almost jousted a thruster off then.
Trust, we don't have any trust components, that's great.
No, we don't.
Meteor storm inbound. We need iron.
There's iron on the platform. Platform. Fuck, boulder. The fucking boulder we're attached to, whatever it's called. Asteroid. Shut up.
Wow. I'm just disassembling those power cells. I made a bit too many of them earlier.
Okay. Can we stop sliding this way now, please? Yo, Utility 1, you know what I do to ships that don't stop when I command them to? I blow them up. You gonna stop? Thank you.
You blow them up?
Yeah, you saw my ship in Elite Dangerous. Wouldn't land when I commanded it to, so got destroyed. The only appropriate thing for an insubordinate ship.
Wow.
Oh, wait, capture anything, no matter what.
Odd.
One absolute piece of fucking shit. I'm sick of this fucking software never fucking working.
But it's free.
It never used to be like this, though.
But it... Right now, it's just your side.
I mean, in the old version, it always worked. Never went wrong.
For you. Really appreciate it if you'd merge now. I don't even know what the camera is. There we go.
Only one thing on fire anymore, and that's the jump drive one.
No, I will pick these up one day. I'm just waiting for them to actually merge. Well, there we go. Moved your entire ship when they did.
Hey.
Utility 1, weld is attached.
Sounds good.
Utility 1 moving off. Thank you for allowing the use of your roof.
Use of my roof?
Yes. Remember when the grinders yesterday were flying away and I needed somewhere to quickly put the welders?
Oh yeah. You don't have any superconductors, do you?
No.
Wait, can we even make them?
Probably not. Utility 1, we've talked about this. I'll blow you up. And employ ISIS.
Wow! Harsh. Super. No, we don't.
Perfect. Ah!
Oh, we can make them. Good. That's perfect. Oh, I could make as many as two.
We're gonna have to get resources.
Would you be like willing to go mining?
Mine. I'm about to build the drill ship.
Right. I'm gonna disassemble some steel plates. You have them, so many.
Hey, don't take all of them, because I'm gonna need them to build the drill ship.
Yeah, yeah. I'll take 1,000.
Right. I'm gonna leave the welders attached, because then I can use the welders to weld the drills. How can I build this? It's not gonna float away. Take this thing off of here. Disconnecting that landing foot's going to be annoying, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's one way. Turn it off. By grinding it.
Disassemble those things.
Oh, that's not flying.
Disassemble those.
Are the thrusters turned off separately? They are.
I think there's a glitch with the doors on this update. These doors are floating again, these outer doors. On the fuck glitches fuck lift.
Yeah, things like that. This the Yangtze Qiang won't move.
Yangtze Qiang. Yeah, the tire gears locked.
No, I ground the gear away. Well, not completely away, but it just won't move.
Get out.
I am.
What the f- hell?
I need use of this landing gear.
I can't. I'm burning it if you can't see. I feel like it's a glitch.
Yeah.
And it's somewhere.
Let's see, can I get through it? No, it's actually there. It's probably registering this is still locked, isn't it? Try and put the stuff back in it. Right, be ready to fly away when I unlock that. Once I find somewhere I can unlock it from. Oh, this cargo container will do.
Full speed.
Yeah? Yeah, that was it. Wait.
This will be one of our projects after
steel
the
plates.
Okay. After the drill ship. This needs projecting. Because there's some fucked from the bottom.
Yeah. Once we've got a drill ship we'll be able to get a lot of resources, so
let's
work on projects. I'm gonna have to make this float just slightly above it and then knock it down to make it lock. That is what I'm going to have to do. Right.
I don't think the ship likes me anymore. I've already once wrecked its forward missile launchers.
We're locked. Right. Nowhere near.
Still
locked. How'd you make a block just lock onto something?
I know.
Go down, you penis.
Wow.
Go down towards the locking foot. Has it gone down? No, it hasn't. For fuck's sake. I swear things like this used to be possible. Lock! Lock!
It's locked, I think.
It's yellow.
Yeah,
on my
it's
side.
Yellow. Yeah.
So it's not locked. Lock.
Locked.
Sweet! Here I shall build the greatest drill ship.
So I just had to go through my slides and delete the game catch completely from all of them to remove them as a global source, even though I said don't make it a global source. Now I have to go through my slides and re-add it because apparently the game capture code has changed and I've had, or something, I don't fucking know, but it's working again now.
Oh.
By deleting it from all the game capture, from all of it.
Odd.
So.
Okay, so, want 12, so 2, 3, 4, 5, now we'll work this direction. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Approaching
I
station.
I can't because the fighter's there.
Hang on.
I've moved it.
Yep.
Please tell me it has. Yeah, it does. I don't remember how many blocks I've done.
I'm approaching the station.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11.
Can you?
11, I said. 11, 11, 11. I need 11. Place.
Am I close to the asteroid by any chance, by the way?
10.
I just hit it.
11.
I just.
12.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you
god.
Have.
I'm just gonna casually run to asteroid.
Did you got shields?
This time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll go 9 up then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay. It's going to be a lot bigger than the other ones because I want to make sure as we go through an asteroid we're going to have sufficient clearance.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to move the welders out of the way though because they're in the way. That'd be why I'm moving them out of the way. I wouldn't move them out of the way if they weren't in the way. Why would I crash the game?
Unless you're not...
I'm not disconnecting any. Just literally moving the welders that are connected.
Ah, good.
Utility 1, I'll trust you to stop this time. I'm going to leave, though, before you do. Or I won't, because I can't move in here whilst you're moving.
That's nice.
I have to have the gravity generator off, because there's 5 million gravity sources on our station.
Of course.
Looks like I can't place blocks anywhere. Stop being a tiny-ass block. A shoot would say that's an order.
Is that, and it comes from you?
Server administrator, yes.
It doesn't like you, then.
Don't care what it likes or dislikes. Why didn't I use this landing gear to build the last ones instead of watching them float away millions of times?
I know.
Clearly your fault.
Wow, I'm blaming Lamba.
Actually, with the grinders, I couldn't because I had a station attached to it. The welders, I don't know.
Come on, Chip. Come on. Obey my order.
Never.
Ah, there we go. I thought my timer group, the blocks had been fucked up.
Six.
That would have been annoying.
Six. One side is going to have less. Which side is it? Is it the left or the right? Is... Oh, and then up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe that is the correct place to do that. Let's see. Break the hole there anyway. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wait. I should have even. Oh, okay. Okay, it was the correct place to do it. Damn, I wish there was a remote control block for these welders right now. Then I wouldn't have to board the bloody ship to go weld this thing all at once. Oh well.
Oh well. But done, what's done, it's done.
Well, I could put a control block on it. Remote block. Caution, welders. Powered on. Definitely powered on.
That's nice.
Did I lower that gear? I did. Let's pull that gear back up.
Pull that gear up.
Oh, it's gonna come just wreck my day.
I was just gonna say the same thing. Because I wonder what's gonna make my day worse today. Hey, fucking, you just, I'm gonna wreck your day and kill everyone.
What am I hitting? Nothing.
Hit, yes?
Nope.
There we go. I'm making my midship section white on my ship. Bridge area / engineering.
Right, what color is really gonna be?
I know. Hang on. What are the two before?
Welders are black. Grinders are base grey by the looks of it.
Silver.
Silver. We'll say this is silver. That's more pink than anything. Let's have them red. This is the colour that we can actually get quite easily.
Yeah, sounds good.
Danger, danger. I'm gonna drill your face.
Drill your face? Sounds good.
I'd
have to try that someday. Yeah. When you're somewhere, ask, what are you doing today? Getting my face drilled?
Standard.
Is there nothing weird in that? Nice.
Weird. Just look through a red block at the stars and all the stars become red. The stars are coming out tonight.
Oh. Okay.
Drills. How do you work? Okay. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. These are really easy to put on then.
Oh, wow. This antenna on the fighter is so small. Oh, Yang Tzu-Kiang.
Control plus shift and middle mouse button will paint the entire grid at once.
Ah, yeah, I know this.
Sweet. Yet another tip that they don't actually put on those tip screens.
Well, we just haven't seen them yet.
I'm gonna pretend that they just haven't. Hey, stop rotating. Both press T.
Let's add some more gyros on this thing. Oh my god, this thing has 3 gyros.
Cannot play a ship would exceed regulations. What?
What?
I mean, ship would exceed regulations.
What regulations? I make the regulations.
I am the regulations.
Oh.
I can't place another drill, it just says it would exceed regulations. What the fuck?
What? What regulations?
don't know. I've never heard that before.
In it. That's nice. That's me just on nearby. That's nice. Yeah. I need a connector.
Right.
What?
Whoa!
Whoa!
I looked just in time to see that asteroid hit the fucking meteor hit the fucking solar panels. So, yeah, are you able to place any blocks anywhere? Because we may have hit a block limit.
Oh fuck!
Or just specifically a block limit on this ship that I'm building. Well.
I need steel plates for that.
Let me see if I can place one on here. Cannot place ship would exceed regulations. I can disable it, but I have to restart the server. Yeah, I can't place anything anywhere. It just says ship would exceed regulations.
Hang on, I'll try.
I'm surprised...
I can place.
You can place?
Yeah.
Right, then I've hit a block limit. Let me see. Okay. I need to reset the server so I can finish building this, because I need to set reset the block
limit. Let me finish that connector.
Yeah. I'll be,
I
love how the outer doors no longer... You don't need to open the outer doors anymore, because they just lay down in the frame. I'll be in a cryopod.
Ah, that's good. A 12 construction components. 6 small steel tips.
Might as well see if I can find the file that has this limit on it anyway.
Motors.
I feel bigger.
The quality looks like shit.
6 computer.
In this. Oh, I don't want to update any plugins.
Quality does not look good. Like, there's no artifacting or anything, it's just soft.
Oh, wait, if I hit shoot, are you still on the server?
Yes, I am.
Do you have steel plates on you?
No.
Damn. Could you get some steel plates and try and place a drill anywhere?
Just hang on.
Because I think the server might be limited to 30 drills.
Oh, shit.
And I think I may have placed more than 30 if you combine the Utility One's new head and the old drill ship.
I would have been limited to 30 drill heads.
That's what the server's limited to by default, by the looks of it. I'm looking in the config.
Oxygen! Oxygen! I'm gonna die. Oxygen.
That's an easy way to get rid of you.
Wow. And lose many components that we can't actually make.
Oh wait, I'll just change it on here if we do that. Let's change it. I'll just put enable lock limits false.
I'm trying. Trailhead.
Yeah.
I can place them just fine.
Yeah, it must be per player then. I still need to disable them anyway because I want to finish building that thing.
I can place them down though.
Yeah, but if I'm building it, I want to finish building it. I'm already off the server. and we're going to hit other limits quite quickly. Like, what have we got here? We can place 24 assemblers, 24 refineries, 24 blast furnace, 30 antenna, 30 drills, 50 interior turrets, 50 gatling turrets, 50 missiles, 50 extended piston bases, 50 motor stator, whatever that is, 50 motor advanced stator, whatever that... I've never seen these two things in the game. 100 ship welders and 150 ship grinders.
Oh, fuck.
So if we just remove the limits altogether...
Yeah, I'm gonna just put 50 torpedo missile launchers on my ship. I'm not gonna make it a warship.
We can do that after I've restarted the server.
Yep.
When you're done, like, when you're streaming and everything, just watch that and tell me what you think of the quality.
Okay.
I'm gonna go AFK for a little bit.
Okay.
Probably have a shower. Touch in a bit.
Yep.
Touch in a bit.
You... No, you're not off.
I'm not, I'm just going to my cryo now. And by me, that door up, that door open for me.
The house is coming out tonight. So not only am I going to have to wait for the fucking server to load back up, I have to wait for my game to load back up, and they're both as slow.
I'm off.
We should be back in the game by 25-2. Use a shoot left. Okay, that was the command to shut down and save. If you'd like to follow it, use server. That's how I insult the server now, I call it a server. Remind it what it is.
You're calling the server.
Yeah.
Wow. Put
a password on the server. Enable block limit. If there's anything else that says limit. There you are. Block type limits. They should be disabled, but just in case, I'm going to add a zero to everything. Well, I just added zero. I just made it so we couldn't place any assemblers. Just to be double sure that it's going to work. Right, save, close, server route, new, dedicated server, and launch the server.
And we should be back in game in about 56 years.
When I found out I could have just edited it in here. I could, yep, mm-hmm. Yep. I didn't need to open up the file and edit it. I could have just edited it right here. Oh well. It's read that there's a new update. That we, instead of 30 drills, it's now 300. But I also, in the file, I disabled block limits. So hopefully... Either way, there's a change, so we should be able to place more.
Yep.
Whether we hit a limit again in a few hours' time...
2 hours time, we hit our limit.
300 drills. Whilst this loads back, I'm going to quickly grab my drink. It's literally just okay. There, but... I'm back from a trek across the room. It's now starting to load the session.
I suppose welcome back. Yes, I suppose.
Right.
Oh my god!
What?
I think I just opened the TV and there's an aircraft investigations thing. They're saying black box.
With eyewitness accounts, we can reveal what happened on that fateful day to flight. That air crash in this number.
Yes, it is a National Geographic channel.
National Geographic.
It's free.
Did you know You can dig tunnels quickly without producing ore by using right mouse function with your drill. Stop repeating tips! Or you'll have no tip. That's right, I'll cut your tip right off. Oh, pardon me.
I'll tip you into the banner. Double click while welding the tool will keep up. Gone.
So, you know how you're saying, well, we haven't seen the others yet? I don't think we ever will, if they're even in the game. The stars are coming out tonight.
What the fuck did I put my inventory in a thing?
I'm thinking what I might do with my new things I'm planning for my stream. When I go to intermission, I might have it play a non-copyright sounds like intermission song. It'd be on loop, or maybe loop through like three or four different songs. But whenever I go to it, starts just little, like really quiet. Like it's not so quiet you can't hear it at all, but also not so loud that that's the only thing you can hear.
Yeah.
And then, oh, really? That door's gonna be correct now, so I can't just walk straight through it.
What door?
The one on the station airlock.
Oh, I closed it.
Really? Why did you even open or close it?
Because it looks stupid.
Yeah? But you could go straight through it. You didn't. There was. It wasn't losing oxygen, you could just go straight through it.
Yeah. That's why I said. It looks stupid.
Oh wait, did you add a whole new row to my thing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna grind them off because they're not gonna be the right colour, I bet.
Wow!
Hey, they've gotta be the right colour, they've gotta be red.
And you just can't recolor them.
Nope.
You can very easily, you fucker. I'll grind this one off.
Please don't. Really?
That was an accident.
Go away! Leave me to... Oh, for fuck's sake. Already
hope
hit the station once.
Hope that he just wrecks you in the ass.
Bit harsh.
Not really.
I wonder how many drills are actually on here. It's a 12 by 9 grid.
Wow. Hacker.
What?
Ah, I just said hacker.
Because of my 12 by 9 grid.
Yeah, hacker.
Not really hacking.
Not hacker. Wow.
Drilly, not drilly, weldy, let's get welder on. Ging. Yep, that was the sentence I wanted.
Oh, okay.
But welderizing, let's commence.
I'll welder you. I'll weld you into the face gun.
Okay.
I'll make you a face gun. This time I mean face, not phase. Fucking phase thrust.
Activate the phase thrust. I like how we have a welding ship just off in space.
Yep.
It's become redundant now because of this thing.
You should grind it down.
I can put the grinder heads on and grind it down if you want. Be
fun.
I just put it and gone.
That's the ship. I meant to grind.
Oops.
We should build fighters. Or like shuttle bots or something. Small ships.
Well, so you can abandon your ship next time it's about to be destroyed.
Ah, I'll never abandon my ship.
Oh, that's one good thing then. You're actually doing one of the captain's jobs, going down with the ship.
I'm not going down with the ship, but I will not abandon it.
Well,
Even if it had one engine running, get it back home.
That was so close to hitting me.
You have shields.
But still, it would have moved me.
Wow. A lantern that moves you.
What's the bet? I don't have all the stuff that's needed. What's the bet? I'm not even anywhere near.
Even if it had one engine running, I'd get the bastard home.
Would you?
Yes, I would.
That would be interesting to watch, actually.
What?
With just one engine.
Yeah. I'd get it back home.
Oh, fuck. What have I run out of? Is your out there already? You just... I've turned them off. They're not going to weld you. What is it I've run out of? I'm guessing motors. Those ones are done. The ones on the top aren't.
Motors.
We don't have any, and I don't think we have the ability to make any.
But that's just bullshit.
How many motors do they take each?
5.
Okay, I'm just going to work out how many motors I need.
Many.
There's 108 drills. I need 540 motors.
Ow.
See if I can make 540 motors. Highly doubt it.
Da-da-da.
Whoa! Oh. Okay. Motors are being made. I was going to put in 540 to be made, but there we go.
I took some stuff. Old.
Cool.
Superconductors.
That's still plates. I'm in there.
Oh, I'm dead with 400 superconductors. Fuck.
Where did you die?
Ah! I did not hit anything, I was just flying normally. Bang, dead.
Let's see where you died.
Yeah, because I saw my body go into space.
Ah, well, those superconductors are gone. Oh, what's the bet this stops at 539 motors?
I'd laugh.
You dick!
Oh,
why did you take the motors? I need the motors.
I haven't taken any motors.
Then where are they? I'll wait for 540 motors to come through.
There's 540 motors in cryo chamber 3.
Why would there be motors in a fucking cryo
chamber? Oh, there is!
Fucking moving them. How can I take 491 of them? Just as I tried to take them as well, you fucking moved them.
I wasn't anywhere near you to take them. I was on my ship when you stood company. You fuck.
Stealing all the bloody moat.
I didn't even touch them, you bollock.
Moat of stealer.
You fucking arse gun.
Arse gun. They say I shoot shit. Ask gun. Shoot shit.
You fucking dick.
Motors. Great.
Dick.
Well, just coming on. Oh, what the fuck did I run out? Fucking... Why? It'd be really nice if it would tell you what you need each time. Instead of having to leave the fucking ship to find out. Where am I fucking? What do I need? What am I? Large steel fucking tubes. Large fucking steel tubes. You've got to be fucking.
Actually, I'm not.
Why am I only using this one assembler? Assembler 2, come on down. What?
I said I'm not fucking.
I demand that Assembler 2 get some of the resources.
Well, no one cares if you demand them. Oh, you absolute sterling.
What?
Stop recalling the engine, you fuck.
Why is Assembler 2 not doing anything? Assembler 2, disassemble mode. That's your fault, that was. You put it in disassemble mode.
Yes, I did!
Admitting to it! It's the first sign of guilt! Wait. Obviously.
You fucking idiot. Sometimes, anyways. Maybe all the times. Likely all the times.
Never take what I say serious. Unless I'm being serious. But then how do you know? Where have my fucking tubes gone?
Somewhere you don't want to tell.
Going everywhere, but where they need to be.
And no one wants to know where.
Need a lot of those because I need 540 motors. Yeah, these need like what? Wait, was it 2 or 20? Maybe I don't need as many as I think.
Well done.
What? Problem?
Yes.
Oh, fair enough.
It's a problem.
Let's get welding and see what happens.
No. I'm not welding.
I am. Or will be. They call me the welder.
Fair enough, I suppose.
Order's coming on.
Killing.
Woo! Not to the killing.
Time to start murdering some asses.
Okay. What the fuck am I out of now?
Stuff.
Clearly. I hate the fact that it just can't tell you, you know. Oh, God forbid we actually transmit the fucking information to the user!
You don't deserve to know it. That's what the game thinks, anyways.
Small steel tubes. Small fucking steel tubes.
Oh, before you start to sound like you're raging.
Alright, for fuck's sake, fuck's sake, fuck's sake, fuck's sake, we're connecting. Utility one
That's
is gonna
nice.
Connect.
That's nice.
Because then I can transfer like 100,000 steel fucking plates to be turned into iron so I can make steel fucking tubes! So
the
I can then make some drills so I can get some fucking iron.
Gosh.
You're there just losing superconductors.
What the fuck is?
Can I even dock here? Well, I am. Can I even stop? No. Not enough fucking thrusters. I'll blow it up. I'll do it. I'll fucking do it.
No, you don't. I'll deny that.
You wouldn't have a choice. I disabled the shields and came full speed at the station.
I will shoot your engines down if I have to.
Then I'll be drifting. Into the station at high speed.
I won't.
Also, if I'm coming forwards at the station and you shoot my forward thrusters out, I won't be able to stop.
I will shoot all of your engines out, except your forward.
So how would you manage to get behind me to do that? Also, I wouldn't engage inertial dampeners, so I wouldn't stop.
I'd put my ship between the station.
Then I'll just use your station to ram. I would use your ship to destroy my ship.
It's my ship station.
The station wouldn't be damaged. Because of the shields. My ship would, that's the entire thing.
Why would you destroy that?
Because it keeps sliding all over the fucking place.
Well, then you're not flying it.
Okay, come and weld my thing.
No.
Then
I'm
have
busy.
To fly it. Fuck's sake, just connect. Just connect. I'm pretty sure my ship just got hit.
That's nice.
Alright, we're gonna put a load into assembler 3. I tried to put. Oh, I can't actually put that many in there. Okay. Disassemble everything in there. Now, assembler 2, come on down. With your small steel fucking tubes. Make 1,000 of them.
Wow.
Batan Swag. Hi, welcome to the stream.
Oh, cock. There's a massive hole, Baxton.
There's a massive hole. Really? You destroyed
on
the place.
On my ship.
Wow. Destroying the place.
Well, small!
A massive hole that's small.
Well, shut up! Shut the hell up.
Your logic is flawed.
Shut up.
This massive hole that is also small.
Shut up!
A massive small hole.
Shut up! Kill you. I'll ram your ship.
I got shields.
Well, I'll disable your shields.
How? Well, I'm connected to the station, so you could just turn them off, but how?
Well, I'm gonna press some buttons and hope it's turned on, off.
Okay.
That's how you do it, right?
Yeah. Yep, yep. There is a warhead somewhere that might explode if you do that, but...
Yeah. really. You've put down a forehead. Wow.
It may or may not be part of your conveyor system on your ship.
There's no warhead on my ship.
Is there not?
No.
Oh? Are you sure?
I was watching what you were doing.
All the time?
On my ship, yes!
Even when you were offline?
Or you weren't playing this game offline when I was offline?
Haven't I?
No.
Are you sure?
I am. I'd find out.
How?
I just can't find out things.
Hmm. Plus, I also ran out of large steel tubes as well.
What damage would that do? I'm placing two new shield things on my ship.
Okay. That's gonna be interesting. You could just put more efficiency things in that on your first one.
Well, I just laid down two.
Okay.
They're in my main engineering.
Okay.
My main engineering is great.
Oh god, check your head for a toupee?
No, that's not a toupee.
Are you sure?
I'm not Donald Trump. You fucking Donald yourself.
Yeah? I'm building a wall. Keep the spiders out. I don't need no eight-leggers in it.
Making
the spiders following.
Making the spiders bite!
But the spiders will be paying for it. They can stick their eight hands in their pockets.
The logic is flaw.
I shall build a wall to keep the spiders out, and the spiders shall pay for it.
The spider bay.
What am I hitting?
Spiders.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm out.
This is perfectly normal and absolutely nothing to worry about.
Bye.
But the landing gear of the welder head may be floating. Do you see it attached to the welder head? Or
no.
Do you see the piston broken and a landing gear at the back of the ship just glitching out?
It's fine for me, except the gears, mother.
Yeah, look at the back of the ship. Oh, wait, it's gone. What? Oh, there it is. It's moved even further back. Heading towards the station.
I'm gonna shoot at it.
You see it, then?
Yes, it's right there. I'm gonna destroy you.
What the fuck? This game.
Open fire.
My camera. Fucking hell.
I'm gonna open fire toward it.
Don't open the fire. You heard what can happen if you open the fire. You, never get burnt. Fire then respects you.
I'm firing at the thing. Okay. Not taking any damage, that's great.
It's not actually there. I'll cycle my piston. Okay, maybe I won't. I thought that would help. Stop sliding, you dick.
No, I'm not.
Well, just selected. Fucking sun. Can someone turn the sun off again, please?
No. I'll turn it even higher. I'll make it the sky, paint the sky. Shut up.
You're one of the few SP streamers around here. Wait, even the drills are glitching out. Oh, this is...
I can hear some banging.
I think it might be just everything that's glitching out. Wait, is that the... Oh wait, the landing gear might be inside the drills now. Yeah, landing gears inside the drills by the looks of it. It'll be fun. I'll weld it in there. Wait, stop moving. Wait, that's not a landing gear. What is that?
Oh, I'm so great. Look at me. Look at me.
Never. Well, I'm way too high.
Wow. Dickhead.
I see. I took it as like survival player or something. For space engineers. What's the bet I run out of something again? Whoa! Don't roll that way. That's not what I meant to do. Yeah, that's right, game. Only accept the commands that I meant to do, not the ones I accidentally press.
Whoa!
Become a mind reader. Is that a landing gear that's banging around in there?
That's a line. Oh, you threw me. I'm probably dead with all the stuff. Like 200 motors.
200 motors. You were stealing the motors.
No.
Space engineers, yeah.
I didn't even take any motors.
What is it I don't have?
Oh, you absolute gun.
Gun. I'm turning my gravity generator on. I could have done it from... Whoa! Why are we turned into a Microsoft PowerPoint?
Fuck!
Did you just die?
No.
Oh, I mean, good.
Wow!
Oxygen. Critical.
I'll just type kill Calum Jackson, I'll kill him 600.
Okay.
Flash. Okay. Minecraft.
In Minecraft, okay. Doing slash kill Calum Jackson in Minecraft won't do much.
I'll count 603, whatever.
You wouldn't dare. What? Why? Yeah, I think the game is a little bit glitched.
Ah. It's the better word.
Yeah. I'll just be glitching out over by this nuclear reactor. It'll be fine.
Wow. If that blows up, I'll blow you up.
I never actually looked at what I needed. I just came over and was like, yeah, I'll know. I'll instinctively know. Large steel tubes. What should be large steel tubes? Small steel tubes. It's fucking small.
That's what Dix has to be. Dick like you.
Dick like me.
Worst kind of thing.
Well, there's 432 small steel tubes in a container over there.
Stop lagging the server.
Never. Not it's not me anyway, it's that thing banging around over there.
Well, I'm blaming you. You were flying it.
I was flying the landing gear. I just straddled it and flew it into some drills and got it stuck.
Yes, you did. I'm blaming you. I'm pinning you down on that.
I don't want to be pinned down.
Whatever the fuck, shut the hell up. It's your fault anyways.
Of course.
Everything's your fault always.
Yeah.
That's how things work in modern life. It makes absolutely no sense.
That's how things work in modern life. So in modern life, everything that goes wrong is apparently my fault.
Yeah.
Okay then.
What?
Somehow... And I'm not even gonna go there.
Fuck this game and fuck its life.
Wow.
This is so glitchy, I'm just gonna disconnect. You're gonna have to restart the server.
Kinda sucks, not the stream, just that not as much people stream Space Engineers. Yeah, I really enjoy Space Engineers. I can't believe there's not that many people who stream it. Shoot can vouch for me. I'm pretty much always asking to play it.
I suppose.
That or Construction Simulator.
I suppose.
Oh, I've just had to come out of a menu and now I realise why you've just you actually disconnected.
I'm not watching. Yes.
Does the server actually have to be started?
I don't know.
What happens if I just grind this thing and see if it returns?
It returned.
It returned. Really? You can reconnect.
Really?
Yeah, it returned.
After killing. I'm gonna fire missiles at you.
Oh, that's great.
Did you know meteor impact craters can leave upwards gone?
Did you know a meteor impact can leave craters that, oh, it's gone? That is an interesting tip.
Shut up.
Right.
I mean, game.
Some lights. This really needs some lights. Wow. Oh, there we go. Let's weld! Wrong way.
Let's weld. Nah, I'll weld you down. I'm gonna take you apart.
Take me apart. Take me apart.
Nah, that's just wrong.
How did some of these become... Did you grind some down and make them white, grey, whatever that colour is?
What?
Some of them aren't... some of them aren't red, and it doesn't make any sense.
Oh, that's great. That's what you placed.
Yeah. It can't be. Because I set them as red. As you can see, the top are red and all of the bottom are red. Let's not even open this door because you don't need to. Bloody drills. Even the one I've just pulled out is red. Where was it? Control, shift, does the entire grid.
Balls.
Sweet balls.
Of Alabama.
Can't access the conveyor. What are you laughing at? You've recolored something, haven't you? You have. You've made some of them pink.
I'll be on my ship.
Only on your ship, really? So that's why there's one drill here
that
is fucking purple. I'll kill you. You're dying now.
I said I'll be on my ship. Lockdown.
Right. I'm gonna kill you.
Fully locked down.
I'm gonna murder you.
I'm gonna lock my ship down.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill you.
No, you don't.
You will die. No, when you least expect it. In several years' time. Many years' time. Several still sounds like I'm making a death threat. Are they all upside down?
I'll be on my ship if you're wrong.
I'll ignore it. They're upside down. Upside down.
If you'll come aboard, I will shoot you down. Brutally. You will die horribly. I think. Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4. Need a connector.
Pom pom pom.
And a merge block.
Uh oh.
What?
Nothing. Uh oh. Shit!
You just shot at me.
No. I shot at the station. I I think so. It's plus three.
A second. I will be what? Back in a minute.
Meteor storm inbound. Meteor storm inbound.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Welcome back, I suppose.
Yeah, I thought I was being robbed. Oh, so I was not due home from work for another 2 hours, but she just walked out, so... Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I almost shit myself when I heard the door slam shut. I was like, this isn't right. Right. Why is it lagging again?
Oh, it's not.
Okay, it's just my end then.
Yeah.
Where was I? What was I doing? I need a reactor. Where do I put this, above or below? Actually, it's quite bad, mine. Has it always been like this? Have I just got used to it or something?
I don't fucking know.
Neither do I. No, I feel like this is a lot worse than it was.
Hey, you class. Get the hell out.
I'll do. It's upside down as well. I like my things upside down.
Wow. Okay. You fucking...
Yeah. Oh, how many in? How many in? How many in?
One. How are you supposed to move? Whatever.
Seriously, what the fuck is going on? What's broken right now that's probably banging around somewhere? Making this happen. Aha! There it is!
Let me weld you! I can't weld.
You can't weld.
I'm welding, but I'm not welding.
Don't you start moving around as well, you head.
You head, okay then. What the? What do I have plenty stuff enough? There we go. Oh, you are. I'm gonna reconnect. I'm jumping anyways. Fuck.
And a landing gear. I put that the wrong way around. Fuck, it's the wrong way around. So what are you working on right now? I am building a drill head for Utility 1. Basically, we've got a box that we call Utility 1, and it has different heads that do different things. So, welders, grinders, and now a drill head. This piston actually needs something else with it. Okay, it's just... It seems different.
I'm just getting low latency.
Yeah. It actually got quite bad. I think we need to restart the server.
Up latency is gone. I'm fine.
Oh wait, there's that thing. I was wondering where it was. Why is that there though? That shouldn't be there. Should be down there. Fire piston. Oh wait.
Oh, just another way to make wait for us again.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
A meteor storm.
Of course. Why does that... That's annoying. He's putting that there. Yeah. I don't think I can place this piston until we restart. What? Where'd it go? Oh, it's over there. Oh, this random world, those things.
Left you!
The only bad thing with Utility 1 is it's not a precision tool. Do a lot of damage with it if you're not careful. Is what I'm probably about to do to this thing.
That's why I don't touch the thing. My ship's for a restart.
Your ship's fully restored.
Yeah. Mining hall, no. Never
Why
going...
is the sun everywhere I have to weld?
Never going for the thing again.
But a mining hauler?
Yeah.
Why not?
That's the one who wrecked us.
Yeah? You got more shields now.
I don't have them completed. Plus, I need to place those efficiency tools as well. Build flux coil. Build capacitor.
I sort of just had a meteor storm.
Then I need some gyros more.
Do this. Can I get in there?
I need more gyros.
I think that's as good as I'm gonna get. Fuck on. Shit.
Was that not the surprise when I said
shit.
I need more
shit.
Gyros eventually?
Right, things just happened.
Things.
Things. I may have phased into my ship for a second, the Ticonderoga, and then things happened.
Then things happened.
Yep.
Elaborate.
Glitchy things.
Well, I thought you liked some
closed door even.
Well, I thought you liked some glitchy things.
No, not really. Oh wait, I actually worded that one in there. Sweet. Should have probably known by the fact it was the completely different head that I'm looking at. Did it weld this one in there? No. Lol. I just looked at the welder ship and was like, oh, it's completely done. I thought I still had a lot to do. Oh, that was great. I can't remember how many of these it was, so I'll put 8. There's some construction components, I'll put 20. Some steel tubes. That's large. I don't want large steel tubes.
I need more gyros in my engineering.
I need to be able to see what this reactor needs. Oh. What was it? I just looked that it actually showed me.
There's mining fuck nearby.
Fuck's sake, what does this reactor need? Oh, fuck's sake, there it was again, just... Aha, okay. I need 25 computers. 5 motors, 4 motors. I don't think I have any reactor components. Basically some stuff. Any reactor? No. A 50.
Oh shit!
What?
Let's just say we have an atmospheric problem in the station.
You just opened the door, didn't you?
Yes. It wasn't letting me out the other door.
Right.
And I pressed some buttons.
You didn't think about closing it before, closing the inner door before you open the outer?
No, I did not think that.
Okay. That's also my ship that you've decompressed.
That's nice.
25 computers.
I like to decompress things.
I've seen, you do it all the time.
All the time, my own. That's a straight lie.
Then I've just got to figure out how to make some reactor components. 100 of them. I'm going to pretend that they've gone in. They have. Grind this reactor down to get the reactor component. Oh wait, there's reactor components around here. 81 there. Any more reactor components? You know, like maybe 11? No? Wait, apparently I don't have to count. Make another 8 of them. Oh my god. Butter. Really? Can you stop colouring things now?
What?
You coloured one of the conveyor pipes on here.
I did not.
Well, I clearly didn't. So magically it became pink.
What? Where? Where? I don't know.
I will get my revenge.
What? Wow!
Whoa! I've painted my own ship.
Thank you for the...
Look at the entire station! Just look at everything! I forgot when you're merged that you're a grid.
Thank you. Now repaint my entire ship.
I've done my ship as well, so...
Well, that's easy. Your ship was red.
Not all red.
Roll it back, then.
Roll it back?
Yeah. Roll the server.
Do you know when the last backup was made?
No! Thank you very much. That's better. No, it's not.
The last backup was made about 3 weeks ago.
I want my blue blue ship back.
You have to paint it. That's payback for painting my things pink.
I was never doing that.
They were magically becoming pink.
I don't know why it's pink. That was not me. I genuinely don't know what you're talking about. I'll kill you.
Okay.
I'll take your shields down and I'll destroy your ships.
Yeah.
You absolute fuck. I'm now gonna repeat it.
Oh look, there's my shield generator that's pink.
You absolute fuck. Come on and repaint my ship then.
I can't actually change the colour of this.
Stop rechanging it.
I'm trying to change the color of my... Your shield generator's the same. I can't make the shield generators a new color.
I changed them.
What?
I changed the color. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm just looking at your shield generator that's now purple, like mine is. And you can't change the fucking color of them.
I repainted it white.
Oh.
Second ago. You absolute fuck.
I didn't change the color of it. I can't.
It's now.
Possible to change the color of mine.
How about you come and repaint the entire my shit?
Nope.
You fuck. Oh, I'm gonna just keep painting your shit. I'm gonna paint it pink.
Okay.
You absolute fuck.
The fact that you said keep painting suggests to me that you're now admitting to the fact that you were painting parts of my head.
Well, I was not.
Actually gonna fuck's sake properly. There'll be no landing gear on this one for the time being.
You absolute shit.
What? It's happened, oh well.
I hate this colour.
Yeah, well I miss the colour of the red ship, but it's done now, isn't it? I was gonna move away pretending we haven't seen that.
That's not
to just dancing around on the end of that thing.
Come and repaint the ship.
Okay.
I didn't ask you absolute.
Did he or did he not ask me to repaint the ship?
I said blue, not black. I'm just gonna take everything and log off.
You're gonna take everything and log off?
Yeah.
Okay. There's not really much for you to take to log off.
Fuck.
Oh well, we just have to repaint it.
I had to grind 4 blocks to repaint them.
You had to grind 4 blocks to repaint it?
Yeah.
Ow. Why?
Because you can't repaint them. Otherwise.
Hey, it's a stealth ship.
I hate the color. I'm blinked. Absolute fuck.
Was quite.
It was not.
It is really bad now.
I hate
you. You said. To actually do anything and this now. It's probably a good spot to end.
Fuck off. We're not ending until I paint my ship.
I need to get sorted. And it's become unplayable.
Not for me.
That's for me.
Not your own fault.
But in all seriousness, I do also have other stuff I have to now sort out. We're looking to getting the colours back. Next time I'll look tonight to see if I can figure it out.
The best thing is I can't even remember what it was.
I can't for my ship either, so that's gone. Oh wait, there's a picture of my ship right now on screen. But no, I can't either, so if we can't get them back, they're gone.
Well, it's your fault.
Yeah, I painted it all.
I don't even know why.
Well, you kept painting different parts of the head I was working on, so I decided to... When I looked at your ship, I had a memory of you saying you painted it all white. I looked at it and it looked all white, so I changed it all pink. I didn't realise parts of it weren't still all white. But I also forgot that when you're merged, you become one grid, and it also painted the station and my ship. So, yeah. I think it was planned.
And that didn't even paint things.
I'm sure.
But I wasn't in an enemy, yeah. That thing.
Have you got to a cryopod yet?
No.
Right, whilst he does that, I shall type my title. I'm going to stream Race Night again tomorrow. So, the stream will be at 8 p.m. on Project Cars. But for today, I am going to end here because I think there's more things than I was expecting I've got to sort out today now. So, yeah. So, I, yeah, we'll end here. So, a massive thank you to those who joined me today. If you are new to the channel or haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel on GameWiz, gamewiz.com/Callum603, if you wish to do so. As I said, I'll be back tomorrow at 8 p.m. GMT for day 449 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow.